And so currently my heart rate is going to be at 100 BPM, so I am anxiety suffer. So is my daughter, and we pay for her counselling. But not every teenager is able to get counselling. So this is around how can we get better access to CBT tools, validated tools, etc., to help us before they end up at a hospital or DP surgery and have to be medicated. So it's really around how can we help anxiety sufferers like myself.
I mean, if you're going to do, yeah, why not? So that's idea one. We're now going to reset the clock and do a second one.
In my life, I'm nearly 53, friends have committed suicide. So how can we help reduce that rate? Thank you.